dominKnow 1 is a great option for creating accessible learning content. We've automated many aspects of creating content, so it complies with statutes such as WCAG 2.0 and Section 508. But creating accessible content is still a combination of the features of the tool, plus decisions the author has to make. dominKnow 1's Accessibility tab provides authoring advice while you work to help you provide the best possible experience for all users. Select an element on the page, then select the Accessibility setting icon. The Accessibility tab opens below the stage. You can control if the element should be focusable for screen readers, as well as add screen reader text if appropriate. The tab also provides tips and best practices. The information is context-specific for the type of element you've selected, so you know you're always doing the right thing. The Accessibility tab provides the authoring guidance you need while you work to help ensure accessibility is a core part of your authoring process and not just an afterthought. It's an important part of how we're helping you help your learners in more ways than ever before.